So welcome back to our little Odyssey. Last time, we just finished up the Woodland Kingdom. And now, I am pretty sure I have enough moons to be able to proceed into the next one. Let's see what we got. How the Lake Kingdom and the Forest Kingdom are total opposites, especially with the whole blue and pink thing. Okay, where is the next one? We have enough power to make our way to Metro City. Metro Kingdom, sorry. Metro City is from Megamind. Time to cross the vast ocean. Yes. This is exactly what I want to see. This black and white aesthetic will fit perfectly on this TV. However, I still have to wait until Pauline's music number until I end it. But even then, I have a feeling I'll still keep going. I'm having a lot of fun with this. No matter how many times I see that cutscene, it's still really interesting. To think their precious soiree banquet stolen. We can't let that Bowser keep doing whatever he wants. Seeing as how we got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Cap throw and hold. Want to break a whole stack of boxes or a question block a bunch of times? Press and hold the Y button to do a cap throw and hold. Your cap will hover for a bit and keep spinning. Oh, there it is. Now then, let's see what there is to see in the Metro Kingdom. Goodness, what was that? Looks like we're about to be attacked. Oh man, are we gonna attempt the lengthy airship? Kingdom. See how this works. There we go. Looks like we're gonna fight Bowser. Really is a nice suit.
Mario, I don't have time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is?
That's what the lock lady dress went, but what kind of bouquet is that? Such an interesting concept. I like that. That'll teach you. Oh dear. It's okay. Got to watch out for multiple hats now. Where's the white one? There you go. Okay. Thank you. It's kind of fun with the motion controls, actually. Perhaps I wasn't punching fast enough. Aha, there we go. Woo! And a little bit of exercise there. I can see why they want you to play with the two split controllers, because, the two side setup I have now almost started to come apart. Kinda surprised they didn't do that in the first place, as soon as he saw the ship, but, well, Bowser has to have a bit of fun with him now, doesn't he? Oh dear. See what you're up against, Mario? Anyway, that wasn't menacing enough, it's more like, see what you're up against, Mario. Like I got a little bit of Dr. Claw in there. Lost Kingdom, Forgotten Island. Yeah. Looks like it's gonna take a little bit to repair the ship, but it looks like we're alright. I was gonna say, am I gonna wake up or something? But I have to do something. Where are we now? Oh no, the Odyssey is all busted. We'll need some more power moves to fix it. Let's get looking. How many? Looks like a fair bit. Yeah. It's probably quicksand. That's poison. Oh dear. Yeah, I somehow guessed that was gonna happen. Just like in Mario 64, you get the vulture that takes your hat. This time you actually need it though. I'm coming for you, don't worry. I guess that's what I get for rushing into things. Get back here. Give me my hat back. That was close. Thanks for the rescue. That was unpleasant, and rather pokey. I sure hope it doesn't happen again. Now to pluck up our spirits, let's go collect some power moons. Okay. Well, now that it's less of a life or death situation, we can take our time with it. Few purple coins. got. Can get some more purple coins that way. It's not gonna very help me out a lot in getting that one moon in the tree now, is it? Unless... it'd be a really wide angle. Used to this new stretching mechanic, I see. In a cage. Oh, I see. I need to touch something for Thor. Yeah, well. Oh dear. Okay, so we're not doing that again. Or are we? So it launches toward you, that's interesting. Just need to figure out how to jump out of the way in time. There it is. Of course it would have to be too deep, wouldn't it? Okay. Aha! Mountain road. Oh, it's gonna probably tell you how to wall jump, right? Yeah, I know how that works. I've been doing that quite a few times, actually. Woo! Hey, it's Captain Toad. What are you doing here? Well, it's just a toad, I guess. It's probably the hint toad, right? Howdy. Hey? No way. Gotta get into my toad impression.
Howdy! Oh, hey, Mario! I didn't expect to see you here! Exploring? Nah, I came here to open a store. Nothing tops this location, right? Step on inside and look around.
Well, that's kind of hard to do, actually. Alright, do you sell a free moon like every other one? Yeah! Shopping on Forgotten Island. Let's keep going. The let's see. I know we could probably use you to glide, but where to? What to say? It sounds like there's something shiny. Enjoying the view from Forgotten Island. I guess I just have to glide down to get to the... that one on the tree, perhaps. Okay, hold B to glide. Let's see, so the tree is over there. Oops. let's try that again. All the way up here. Luckily, I'm all the way up here. Oof, hit the tree. Now, I'm not supposed to get all the way up there. Nope. It's too thick for me to climb, I think. Oh, well. There's a moon talisman. Perhaps I'll just stick to going on foot here. In the long run, I think it would just be a lot easier. So I'm just trying to figure out the whole jumping thing. Now what does this one go to? Inside the stone cage. Very good. Just five more. Can't really do much from this perspective. Maybe from there. It's probably not down there anymore, is it? So back to the top, I guess. Whoa. I figured with that one being more difficult, there had to be some incentive for going over there. Wreck rock block. I need more coins. Okay. Below the cliff's edge. Kind of nice that it gives a little twinkling sound when there's a moon nearby. It makes it easier to find. Okay, now there's that one over there, but I'm not really sure how in the world I get to there. Well, what in the world is that over there? That looks important. Woohoo! least on the bright side, it looks like I get another vantage view to get to that moon all the way over there. Ow. That didn't work. There it is. Yeah, I already got that one. I know I got it. Okay. There's at least a pipe or something, because how in the world am I supposed to get back in this? Slingshot. Face the pole or a tree, press B to grab. I like that little list. I like that little whistling sound. Because obviously these things can't jump. There's the tree. Just one more. See if I can figure out how to get to that bird cage. Or perhaps the caterpillar can get me to that one tree. One of those two. Just a lot faster that way. If you don't slide in the wall, of course. Smashing that does nothing. Smashing this doesn't help me at all. Okay, I think I got it now. Yes. That's it. Got it. Anyway, let's get that Odyssey fixed, and we'll get out of this forsaken area. We got all the power moons we need. We can fix the Odyssey now. The Odyssey is repaired. paint's kind of peeling off a little bit, but I guess that's something you just have to do in time. I'm on our way to Metro Kingdom.